Okay, right now, just a few minutes that to show you that you can see right here the Venerand Bell. Pretty weak and close to the satellite orbit. Come to the direct here, you can see the arrow, right? This arrow flow from the back against our sun solar wind from this point at the loop, and you can see that the huge killer proton inside the Venerand Bell right here. Even up here, look at the IMF fly. You can see that killer proton inside our Venerand Bell, and becomes a triple layer, something like that. And some IMF come from this area to the front. Not from right to left, but somewhere in this area against the solar wind from our sun. This one not good at all. The wind is not so strong, but the weakened or the weakening of the Venerand Bell should come from the gravity. The gravity that produced from some star or some planet from the back, that we call solar system X. So this gravity, right, you can see suck out or suck off, right, the Venerand Bell from the front to the back. Nothing normal anymore. Look at the Earth at the north. This shape, it looks like they will spread into two cycle or two north magnetic pole. So when it's strong, CME from the sun, form prominence, form filament, and some small CME. But another thing that we really don't know what type of the micro meteorite that hit JMF spectroscope, but it made the permanent damage that cannot fix it at all. So later on, the data from JMF spectroscope may be in fact not really clear picture. The sea still look good. And one more thing I want to want you guys to pay more attention. This area, the buoy turn red on of them, including this one, southern of Java, that the water decreased about 500 meter or half of kilometer, and that turned off. The same Andaman about 16 meter before it turned it off. On of them, why don't they want to fix it? They fix it. It work good. It that doesn't send the signal to the public. But on of them send the signal, send the data to the operator. The big event should be happen in this area. As our last crew for the last 2 months, it should happen within this August. Most effect should be at Northern Sumatra, Thailand, and Burma. Most of effect. For Bangladesh, for India, for Sri Lanka, to be the second. And again, Africa, right? Madagascar and Australia will be the third effect. Prepare yourself for the worst case scenario. It doesn't happen good, but if it happened, how could you save your life and your property? God be with you.